5 o'clock mass with us, and then after that we're going to have a potluck dinner. So bring your leftovers from Christmas, come to mass, and come and join us for a little dinner and socialization in the hall afterwards. Then also Friday will be the Feast of the Holy Family. Since we have such lovely families here, we invite you to our regular mass for the Feast of the Holy Family on Friday. So put that on your calendar as well. We'd love to see you there. And of course, what better way to worship and praise your family than to be here to mass for them. So we invite you to attend there as well. So again, we want to wish everybody a great and wonderful and merriest and joyous Christmas. May God be with you and be safe. Thank you. Please bow your heads for counsel.
To God, who made infinite goodness, by the incarnation of His Son, given darkness to the world, and by the glorious birth, illumining this most holy night, derived from you the darkness of Christ, and illumine your hearts with the light of the world.
Amen.
May God reward that the great joy of His Son's saving good be announced to suffer by the angels. Fill your minds with the gladness He gives and the make you heroes of His gospel.
Amen.
And may God, who by the incarnation brought together the earthly and heavenly wheels, fill you with the gift of His peace and favor, and make you sinners with the church in heaven.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Savior's word.